She may be the face I can't forget, a trace of pleasure or regret, maybe my treasure or the price I have to pay. She may be the song the summer sings, maybe the chill the autumn brings, maybe 100 different things within the measure of a day.
The city of Wenzhou was the location for this year's Dazzling Miss World Talent Contest. In front of a panel of judges, the contestants put on a stunning display showing off the huge variety of their skills. They were judged in five categories, with the ultimate overall winner being fast-tracked into the semi-final lineup of 15. Here are the five amazing category winners.
Well, Beauty with a Purpose is a special meaning for me. In Miss World, it's not interesting only the physical appearance of every girl. All the world know Miss World more for the charities. So this is very famous. It's very important too. Miss World work with the Variety Club in many countries, and this year we are very lucky because Miss World donate 1 million little pins, golden heart to Peru, and we sell the golden heart. All the money we are going to raise, we are going to do a big. We are going to buy something for the children, for the poor children in Peru.
I coined the phrase "Beauty with a Purpose" because I felt it was more useful to have a fundraising effort and to put the young people with such beauty to good use.
Say you, say me. Say it always. Ah, that's the way it should be. Yeah. Say you, say me. Say it together. Naturally.